This is KFOX 14 News at 9.
Have to say about it. Mills.
We at KFOX 14 also had that same footage that was aired in last night's PBS show Frontline documentary. Now, we chose not to air it simply because of its graphic nature, but some people think that the filmmakers are justified to broadcasting it to a national audience, while others say it simply reopens old wounds.
It's not easy, you know?